sex doesn't actually exist. That's right. I'm a sex denier. I mean, you guys don't actually think sex is real, right? I mean, come on now. That shit only exists on Pornhub. You might be asking yourself, then how are babies made? Well, it's pretty simple. The father gives a DNA sample to a doctor. The doctor then makes a human baby seed out of that DNA. The mother swallows that seed, which grows into a baby over the course of 9 months. See, there you go. Sex is entirely fictional. Still don't believe me. Then how about this? If sex is actually real, then why haven't I had it yet? Explain that. I'd like to see you try.